Well, Max, so near yet so far in the end. What a game.
Yeah, really enjoyable to play in. We showed at times we were there. I thought it was just topsy-turvy, wasn't it? And we had them at times, and then they put one over on us, and it was just end-to-end stuff. So then, unfortunately, we didn't get there in the end.
It was just one kick in the end, but the fight back you boys produced, you'll live with that forever. You know, it showed the character that's in this squad.
Yeah, definitely. I think we showed a lot of heart, a lot of character. I mean, we were two tries down. We could have just let them roll us over, but we didn't. We stuck at it. We put a lot of effort in, and eventually we got in with a shot, really, but the penalty at the end just struggled a bit.
When we spoke early in the week, I know how excited you were about playing in your cup final, but to get two tries, it's been bittersweet in some ways, hasn't it?
Yeah, I wouldn't have dreamt of two tries, but I'd trade them in all day for the win, but unfortunately we didn't get there in the end.
Just sum it up in the camp now. When you look back at the whole campaign, lots of positives.
Yeah, definitely. I think there's a lot of young guys that have taken a lot from it, a lot of experiences that we probably won't get again. So, yeah, really enjoyable, and hopefully we'll go one step further next year again.
And the tribe were here in force. They kept you going during the end.
Yeah, definitely. Massive pickup. Two tries down, they never kept quiet. They kept us going. It was really enjoyable.
You've talked about this competition, well, we've talked about it in the past, being the breeding ground for the likes of Knowlesy, Hilly, Dave Ewers, Slady. Is it for you now, Max? Is this where you can kick on even further, hopefully?
Yeah, I'm hoping so, yeah. I think I've had a good campaign. I think a lot of young boys have put themselves up for it and showed that they're in with a shout, sort of thing. So, yeah, just a really enjoyable campaign. Unfortunately, we were just one step short.